Let's make a player real quick. He can be, you know what, we're gonna make Tiny Ginger in FIFA, so I think I'm gonna make him Portuguese. Hairstyle, is this Ginger? Okay, yep, that is definitely Ginger, okay? Gonna make him do the big man dance because he's a small man, because he is Tiny Ginger after all. Now, big decision, club, he's gonna play in Portugal. I'm pretty sure he's gonna play in Portugal because, well, he is Portuguese. Benfica? Oh, I'm deciding between Benfica or Sporting. Nacional is pretty good too, but like, Benfica or Sporting. I think I'm picking Sporting. I think Sporting's gotta be the move. Sporting. Okay. Difficulty. Well, first of all, halves are fine. We'll make it legendary. There's ultimate, but I really don't feel like doing ultimate. I am a good player, but I'm not like that. I will do dollars because we're American. Enable that transfer window disabled because that is so annoying to wait like 10 minutes just for the transfer window to finish. So, besides that, I think football's back. Let's go. We're gonna call it Ginger. Oh, that's not how you spell Ginger. Whoops. Ginger 2. I don't want it to be capital. Lowercase. 2. Space. Glory. Okay, we have our thing set up. We have our boy JJ, the Tiny Ginger, in FIFA now. We made him. He's being welcomed to Sporting. Our first game is friendly against PSG. Should be a pretty good match. Oh, we got a message. What's this? Manager? Okay. Training staff at the football club has set up your expedition for the season. Your own career development will depend on your ability. Okay, you have to complete these tasks. What are they then? Average match rating, goals, 6 goals a season, minimum of 5 goals for the team. Okay, that shouldn't be so hard. It's pretty easy, in my opinion, I think. Let's get this game going. Champions Trophy, we're about to win the Champions League, but the bootleg version. Let's get this in. Come on. Alrighty then, we are playing at home. Let's go. Go on, you got me. Go on, Tiny Ginger, run. Forest. Come on, Tiny Ginger, run.
What can Sporting do from this position?
Can someone please? I have no idea if I'm a left or right footed. Should have probably checked that earlier. I believe I can fly. Okay, we almost just killed the fan there. I'm gonna be honest, this is probably one of the most boring first tasks we have. Bro, the manager, what do you mean? I'm doing a really good job. I feel like I am. Come on, we'll show him in the second half. Come on. Surely we can score a goal or do an assist, because he's complaining about my passing. You got me, Ginger, run, use that pace. Come on, Ginger. Nice pace, nice. Shoot that. What? Is that a pen? Ginger just got a penalty. Okay, that's a pretty good start, I suppose. You better finish that, man. Oh, the keeper got done dirty there. You know what? Ginger deserves that goal right there. That's a nice pass. Did you finish that? What a goal! Great assist! Let's go. What? Did my rating just go down? Oh, whatever. I mean, we got an assist! What in the world is the keeper doing? This is legendary mode. What are you... I mean, go ahead, man. Be my guest. Do whatever you want. I'll take a throw-in.
Tremendous block. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably.
On defense. Well, oh, really, what a save from the goalie. Jeez. Okay, our first game of the season, I guess. I mean, this really isn't the season. It's just preseason. I think we're... Oh, my God. The manager does not have nice words to say about me. The other teams seem to be doing pretty decently. Did I actually get beaten by Burnley? You know what? That's the least of my worries right now. Let's see what we got. We're up against Lyon this game. Ooh, this should be a good match because I know Memphis Depay is on that team. Yep, he's right there up at striker. You know what? This should be a fun game. Let's see what we got.
Well, terrific weather, ideal playing conditions here in Amsterdam. The venue is the Johan Cruyff Arena.
I guess we'll see what happens. Ginger, nice pass. Pass that back to Ginger. Can you cross that to Ginger, please? Okay, you know, we'll take a corner.
Hence a corner.
Ginger, go up there. You know you got them headers? Come on, Ginger.
Now the delivery.
Header that in.
Straight forward.
That was a good attempt. You got Ginger. I'm going to send you through, buddy. Keep going with that run. Nice, 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 nice. Pass that back, pass that back. Nice, nice. Oh, shoot. Ginger's getting bullied right now, but Ginger has that strength for some reason, even though he's a 5'8" man. Oh, go on, Ginger. Go on, Ginger. You bang those, Ginger. What a goal from Ginger. Let's go. We like the... Oh, shoot. I don't even think that was the celebration I put for you, but you know what? My guy's going crazy. He has a lot of blood is flowing through his body at this moment. Good job, Ginger. Proud of you. This guy's nice ball to me. Is anyone else? I guess I'll keep running with it. Go through my guy. Come on. Wait, pass that back to me. Oh, what a pass. He just made the guy.
Boom.
Score that. Ginger. He has a brace. Oh, Ginger, what a... Two goals against Leon. Oh my god, Ginger's actually outdone himself today. Legendary mode is nothing for Ginger. He just treats the defense like it's... He just disintegrated the defense. Treated like it was nothing. What a guy. What a legend. Lopez, I know you're sad about that, man. But what the defender, what a pass to Ginger, though. That assist is very nice, but the finish... World class from Ginger. You got me. I'm running. Ginger's running away. Come on, you got me. I'm onside. There you go. Ginger, use that pace. Oop, just sent that guy to the shafts.
Boom.
With your left. Okay, Ginger. That's what we like to see from you. This guy just secured himself a hat trick in his second game playing for the club. I don't know about you, but the manager should be looking at me like I'm a future star player, bro. Ginger, absolute world class. My goalie is just like, can you cross it to me, please? Oh, you got me. Ginger, use that pace again. Ginger, you know you got that pace still. I know you're tired, but you got this. Come on. Ginger. Oh, I see someone. Okay. Ginger, I don't know if you can score this, but Ginger try. What's the post? Finish that. He finishes. Oh, 4-0 against Leon. Oh, my. What a masterclass from Ginger. He should have gotten that goal, though. What a save from the goal. You know what? We're going to take this time to give Ginger a break. Ginger, I feel like he's outdone himself this game. So, you know what? JJ's no longer on the field. We'll just simulate to reset a match. Surely we have to win, unless they somehow score 5. Yep. 4-0 win. I know your main focus right now is your club is Sporting. Yep. You're seeing like a prospect, but a national team manager. You begin regular reports on your progress. Top performance for your club will make all the difference now. Regards, Henrik Steen. That's my dude. I mean, I'm not going to complain. Clearly, he's doing a good job since the Portuguese national team is looking at your boy Ginger over here. We're going up against Aston Villa. This might be a hard game. Whew, Aston Villa, a third game for Ginger. Aston Villa, I think, might be a tough opponent because they are Premier League. And, they were. We didn't get destroyed, but we did lose. It's fine, though. Wait, Leon, Burnley, okay, they won. So that means we should be through to the knockout rounds of the Champions Trophy of the BTEC. Oh, we are. Okay, we're in the semi-finals. Jesus. Okay, you know what? We're gonna leave it off here, guys. If you guys enjoyed the video, please consider listening to my boy Patrick.
Like and subscribe.